In this video, we will show you how to save configuration files and carry out firmware updates with FL Network Manager. The switches are already provided with IP parameters. To carry out a configuration download, the TFTP server must first be configured under Extras, then Options. Select the network adapter to which your network is connected. If necessary, you can adjust the root folder of the TFTP server. All files downloaded from and uploaded to the devices are saved here. Start the server. In the overview, mark the devices from which you want to download the configuration files. Now you can start the configuration download via the Read Configuration from the Selected Device button. The Read Configuration dialog provides you with the option to use another TFTP server if necessary. In our application, we use the local server integrated in the software and start the procedure. You can track the current status of the data transfer process in the TFTP server window. The logging window indicates a successful download. Select the devices onto which you want to load a configuration file. When you click on the Write Configuration from the Selected Device button, the Write Configuration dialog opens. Here you can select a configuration file for each selected device from the root folder. Please note that only configuration files can be selected from the configured root folder. Start the transfer process. The progress of the transfer is here, also shown in the TFTP server window. Once the transfer is completed, the configuration is saved in the switches and automatically activated by a restart. This process takes up to half a minute. To install the firmware updates, mark the corresponding devices in the overview. Now, open the Firmware Update dialog via the Update Firmware on the Selected Device button. Current firmware files are available in our eShop. These must be saved in the configured root folder. Then they can be selected here. Start the firmware update. All selected switches of the selected type are updated. You can track the transfer of the firmware file in the TFTP server window. Once the transfer is completed, the switches perform a reboot and start with a new firmware.